somewhere in the middle of Puko, trying to find this dog shelter. Just up here, I guess.
Put it.
Yes. You're in the country.
Yeah.
This is not Puko.
But it was fun.
We found her. This is Miss Ha, the founder of the Ping An Afu dog shelter. Joyce?
Hi.
How
nice
are you?
Nice to meet you.
No, we've already met before. You can't say that. Scratch that. They're all so happy now. I'm here with a couple of volunteers. What do you guys want to say to the foreign community out there in Nanjing and China and the world?
Okay, first of all, I will really thank you guys. Thank you very much for focusing our community, our shelter, and I really appreciate it. And second of all, I want to say that the universe is not only belongs to human beings, and we should really appreciate the friendship of every being, of every little being. And you have your opportunity to not love them, but please don't hurt them.
Here comes grandfather. Here comes the old man. Come tell everyone to shut the fuck up. Behave yourselves. Back in your corner. Baby. You're very emotional, though. You're very emotional. Why are you so emotional? Man. Just like, seriously, I've never been to a place like this before. This is absolutely amazing. And girls just do whatever they want. It's like complete wonder. There you are, newly three-legged dog. Oh, look at that around his neck, man. It's from a good collar.
No, it's
a ring. Yeah. Some asshole. It's gonna be one of the most amazing places I've ever been to in my life. Hey, if I was a dog, this is where I'd want to be. Yeah, pretty cool place. I'm getting close.